My son has autism and this is how he gets off the bus. Today was a unique day because usually Sawyer will greet me. Sometimes he'll say, "Mommy, I love you," and hug me, or sometimes he'll completely ignore me. Today he was in his autism bubble and really wanted nothing to do with me. He said he wanted his tablet and he wanted to get inside and have a fruit roll-up. So that is what we did. Every day is so different with him.